Oh, sorry.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we have entered through the Lahore gate of the Red Fort, and this gate used to face Lahore from Delhi. So as I mentioned, there were 14 gates of entry and exit into the city, so each one named after the area that they were facing from the city of Delhi. So we had the Old Delhi gate entrance, then we have the Kashmir gate, Lahore gate, Ajmer gate, Fatehpur gate, Agra gate, so all these different areas, depending on what they were facing from here, was how the gates were named. So of these 14, we only have about 7 still standing. The others have fallen down, so we bothered to look after them over the last few centuries. It's only eventually 100 years or 150 years now that the archaeological survey eventually took over the monuments and they've started preserving the buildings. Now what you're looking at, as I was just talking about all this work that's going on, so this is part of the restoration and they are pulling down the chipping on the plaster. It's like, you know, if you take a look on the corner on the extreme right behind these big sort of chimneys. These chimneys are actually lifts. They are lifts which have been put up over the last few years and they've been done for the Prime Minister. So one of them had a knee problem, one had heart problem, so they need it. And so that is the kind of work which is on the wall, which is plastered over the red sandstone. So that is how the whole place was plastered and then they had painted it in red. So now they are taking off that plaster and bringing out the original red sandstone. So that's what is going on. Now I don't know whether they're going to place it in red sandstone over this or they're going to plaster it, replaster the whole thing. But for the moment, this is the original stone that is coming out from under the cement. So that's part of the restoration and it seems they're going to keep it like that. So it looks kind of, you know, like in that old real look as such. Okay, so we are going to walk on inside. We are going through this market area which is called the Meena Bazaar. And we also have